In triangle PQR above, what is the value of x? And so let's see, they tell us that the measure of this angle is x degrees, this angle is x degrees, and each of these three are x degrees. And what might immediately jump out at you is triangle PQR. And let me highlight this, triangle PQR. We know that the sum of its interior angles need to add up to 180 degrees. That's true for any triangle. And so what are its interior angles? What are the measures of its interior angles? Well, you have this angle right over here. It has a measure of x. Then you have this angle over here has a measure of x. And then you have this angle over here. And what would its measure be? Well, it's going to be x plus x plus x. So it's going to be plus x plus x plus x. That's the measure of this angle right over there. And when you take the sum of all of them, it's going to be equal to 180. So how many x's do we have on the left side right here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 x's are going to be equal to 180. Now to solve for x, we can just divide both sides by 5. And what is this going to be? X is going to be equal to, let's see, 100 divided by 5 is 20. Let's see, 150 divided by 5 is 30. And then we have another 30 left over, which is going to be 6. So this is going to be 36. So what's the value of x? X is equal to 36.